Let's do this. Let's do this! Let's go! Bam! Come on, Epic Showdown returns. Luxet strikes back. How are we doing today? It is Monday at the time of recording day after Valentine's Day again. Hopefully everyone had a safe, wonderful, loving Valentine's. We did a little bit of grinding because when I tried to upload or reload, it brought me back to where the previous safe state was, which was before Faulkner. And it took me forever to try to find the Chansey. So, we did a little grinding, catch up to speed. So we have Watt the Elekid, Holden the Miracle Seed, Thundershock, Petal Dance, Mega Punch, and Thunder. Level 12. Level 13 is Angel Luxet the Mew, Dynamic Punch, Ice Punch, Psybeam, and Iron Tail. Up next we have Birto the Fero, Holden the Bright Power, to make the foe miss more. Bone Club, Double Team, Arrow Blast, and False Swipe. False Swipe is excellent for when we're trying to catch Mons. Up next, we have Vampiro the Zubat, Arrow Blast, Sky Attack, Supersonic, and Crunch. We got rid of Peck because we got the two more powerful flying attacks. And then we have our starter, Reptar, Ember, Dig, Pin Missile, Crunch on 14, and we still got our egg, which still needs more time to do, even with all that grinding. So in this episode, we are continuing through and see if we can get to the cave, get through the cave, and then probably the next episode will be the Slowpoke Well and the Teemer and Bugsy. Master Ball. Left him. We already got this. Never mind. See? Proves that stuff happens. Yeah. Give it to Ange. Let's go down here because of the items. And again, because of the glitch, it does not turn the trainer opponent's Pokemon shiny. We hit the thunder. That didn't do much, jeez. That did too much. We got the leftover side being super effective. There we go. Level 14. So we continue on. There's an item right there. But maybe this will be it. Look who we could have encountered. That's one of them. Yellow would have counted. We also found four in this route. Holy crap. Polka dot bow. That's for normal. This was the pre-silk skirt item. Yeah, for False Swipe. And we'll give that to Reptar. There we go. We could have caught Ash a shiny too. Yeah, Ice Beam, dang. Alright. Dang it. Oh well. Hello, Big Brother. Let's do that. We got the leftover. Psybeam is stab. There we go. Easy peasies. No, we do not want a Slowpoke Tail for $1 million. Let's heal real quick. Grab our rod. I don't know what you do. Incidental battle. Oh well. That's a pincer. Houndoom. That's also someone we could have had in that route, too. Reptar because of this. Kingdra. Electric. Should be okay. Dang. Didn't Oko. And there we go. We got enough money. There you go. Super potion. Bam. That's why I have Mother save my money. Upgrade. That's for Porygon. If we were to get a Porygon. There we go. Alright. Couple more trainers. We go from there. That was riskies. 15, jeez. Alright. Vampirus swap. Two more, and we get our next encounter. That's Birdo! It's a silhouette of Birdo! Interesting. I haven't had lunch yet, so. Gyarados. Birdo's weak, or. Watt's weak. Gyarados has Air Blast already. Dang. Well, hopefully we get a Magikarp Gyarados. Actually, Gyarados, not Magikarp. Magby. Should be okay. Should be okay. Level 16. Holy crap. Didn't realize that high of a level. Dang it. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. Hello, Snorlax. Beat level 5. See? You had a variety. Stupid Magikarp trainers. Well, with that being said, we can add one of these guys into the squad. Well, that sucks. So much for the future Golbat. Oh well, we couldn't have done a Crobat anyways because it's color clashed. So we do the Chansey or the Raticate. I think we do Chansey. And we'll do a lot of swap training with this Chansey. So add Nurseroy to the layout. O-H-I-O. Alright, we got Nurseroy on the layout. Hopefully the Stun Spore comes through when trying to catch Mons, but she needs some levels on her too. Especially to keep up in par with everyone we got so far. Hopip, this should be good enough. We got a Thrash. Hyper Fang, let's go. Better than Pound. That. Drowsy should be okay. Sullen Thrash. You did a little too much, so let's do that. There we go. Splash. Well, you didn't have Magikarp, so. See? Yellow. Ooh. Actually, that's orange. That's mostly orange. That would not have counted. That would not have counted. Dig Okos, thankfully. Alright, go heal. Now, question is, what would be better, fishing or encountering? Let's find out. Alright, the highest level we can get through walking encounters is level 7. Fishing's level 10. So you know what that means. We fishing. And first try, fish luck. Fish luck. Okay, green. That fits. Level 11. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so we'll do this. Go for the double teams. Heal before we forget. Double edge missile. You are paralyzed. Let's throw one and see what we get. You are green. Scizor's considered yellow. Nowadays, I don't know what... Hey, we got it anyways. Alright. So for this, we just need the metal coat. And it should evolve as soon as we get to it. You know what? I promised this guy a good nickname. We are going with Shadow. Thank you for being a presence in the streams recently, so thank you. You got a Scyther named after you. Female would have been Iron Lady because of the Soul Silver series. What do you even have, real quick? You have Fury Killer, Pin Missile, Double Edge, and Twin Yo. You got all the bug moves. You literally have all the bug moves. I'll worry about adding it to the squad and everything once we get the Melco, we figure out when would be the best level for it to evolve at. Guard specs, that don't help me. That's a Dragonite. We don't have rock, do we? I don't think we do. We have ice. We have ice. We have ice. Pepsi's zero sugar. But that's going to do nothing. This is quite effective. Bop, boop, beep. There we go. Level 11, good job. As we continue. We haven't even gotten our normal encounter yet we could have gotten. Hyper Fang should be okay, there we go. And Mom Chan. We're not saying, and as a normal against a fighting type. Excuse me. There we go. Marowak ground. Well, it has grass. There we go. Thought there's an item there. Gray. That would have been good. Problem is no Rhyperior in this game, but... Okay. Okay. Bone Rush, dang. Let's do this. Let's do this! Let's go! Bam! Come on, Epic Showdown returns. Luxet Strikes Back. How's that one? Let's do Ice Punch. Ooh. Dang. Side Beam kills. There we go. Ange fights back. Luxet fights back. Smeargle, there we go. I was about to say, I should be okay. Master Ball. Level Ball. Close enough. Both have ball in it. Mostly blue would not have counted. But still some experience for us. That would have been Species because we have Birto. That's about sick. Mystic Water. Once I get a water move, that'll be power. Whoa, Western! Body's mostly cream, yellow color. That would have counted. Yeah, Aeroblast too. Dang. You're not learning tackle when you have Hyper Fang already. Right on again. We are not playing these games. Yeah, Dragon Rage? Holy crap. That was too close. I'll say he was the only one that could have lived a Dragon Rage, so. We are doing this real quick. And then we'll go back in to finish our grinding. Dang it. Oh well. You got Flamethrower, jeez. Come on. There we go. Grabby. Thunder, there we go. Level 16, good job. Ooh, I forgot about... That was a little too close for my comfort. What do we have in here? Poison? Bet. Alright. Mostly brown would not have counted. Little Western again. You looking for someone? Or something? Easy's. TM, what is it? Come on. Cross chop. What's your 43? Could be. We could. Well, you already say. Yep, you already know it. That would have been power for T-Talk or Rep Talk. Didn't mean to do that, but. Yeah, 47, 31, 35, 43. Yeah. Oh well. We can't freaking escape all. Still, I keep forgetting that. You have grass. Pokeball. Guaranteed escape if we... It's Teenage Reptar! There we go. Master Ball. Quick Claw. Guaranteed outspeed. Not guaranteed. When it pops off, at least. There we go. Alright. Dude, brown would not have counted, but. There we go, jeez. Alright, let's go heal, get our next encounter. Too bad no one has Headbutt. Don't think so. Hey, you guys have the Headbutt? I know who had the Headbutt. One of my previous ROM states. When we... Alright. Next encounter! Who will it be? Who is our next encounter? Again, green or yellow primarily. Orange does not count. Does not count as orange. Calm. Brown. That soft oil siphon costs the jeez. Come on, green yellow. This counts. Species. I already have Zazu. Come on. We already got you. Baby you, at least. Get Sacred Fire, dang. Let's go heal, because... Nurse Joy squared, essentially. Primate's brown. Green. It's a very dark green and a light green, so this counts. Kingler, okay. Water type. We got our water. So you're paralyzed. You're weak. And we caught that Kingler. Let's just name it King. After you, Mr. Nova. Actually, that's something that... If he ever wanted to do a theme battle, he should have a queen team, and I should have... He should have a king team, I should have a queen team. Let's see what you have real quick. Sorry, on the team or not. O-H-I-O. Let's freaking go, this Dragon Raid! We don't need anything else! Holy crap! Rain Dance, Crab Hammer, Clamp, too. Jeez. Let's slap that, Mystic Water on him. Yes. Who's the slowest? I'll tell you, because you're level 41, 37, 40, 26. I like that fire powder you're holding. Yeah. We won't be able to outspeed. Yeah, Miracle Seed. That helps with False Swipe. Actually, we want Sharp Beak for your stab. You got Leftovers. You got Mystic Water. Okay. I can rock with this. Heal real quick. What do you got? Guard specs we can sell. Big mushroom we could sell. Overall, how's everyone's day today? Mine's okay. Just trying to figure out what we need to do. We have the decent money, even though Mom kept some of it. Dang. Buy a couple repels if we don't need to grind. So we got our encounter. Let's get our white apricorn. See, that's one thing I like about the Heart Gold Soul Silver. You can do multiple berries at once versus one at a time in this game. Who are you? You make the balls. Team Rocket's at the Slowpoke Well. Uncle Kirk's coming. Meanwhile, let's get this encounter. Let's get this encounter real quick. Again, green or yellow. That counts. Does it though? It's black body. Let me check on that. It's considered black body. It counts. Alright, well, we lost our status guy. But can do this. Can do that. Can throw that. As simple as that. Now, problem is, you probably won't learn anything because of being Stone Evo. Hmm. Even though it's male, we're still going to name it Flower. Actually, you know what? It's his birthday today, at time of recording. Happy birthday, Luke. This is you. Happy birthday, Luke. It's Monday at time of recording, so hopefully I stream tonight and we'll get some happy birthday Lukes in the chat. What do you got? Spiral Wire Gum. Yeah. I don't know if you'll learn anything or not, so. We're only at 25 minutes. Let's do the Slowpoke Well stuff then. And our next encounter. You fell and hurt your back. We already knew that. How loud am I, actually? Let's do that away, so that way I'm not as much in the red, but hopefully I'm still loud enough for you guys to hear me, and I don't sound staticky. I hate that. Doo-doo-doo. Battle number one. Murkrow. Okay. That already was too much. You have electric, there we go. Bulbasaur, swap out to you. And then... flying. There we go, level 8, good job. Level 15, good job. Let's go heal. Thing is, we really need, like, Headbutt. We can get the other encounters from cities. That counts, great. This counts as gray. Problem is, you also have Dragon Rage, so we really gotta be careful with this one. Murmuring, don't affect me. I need to do this. That's why. Super potions. Super potions, super potions. We have 6. Still hit. Why? It has Earthquake already. Holy. This might replace Kingler. I mean, that would put 2 rock types on our team, but. It has Earthquake already. It has Dragon Rage. Give you milk and cookies, like your Santa Claus. Give you milk and cookies, like your Santa Claus. Give you milk and cookies, like your Santa Claus. Give you milk and cookies, like your Santa Claus! Okay. Right on. Let's go with Obro. That way we get more of my community in this game. So we got Obro. Let's go. Obro, what do you know? And Berto. Obro, Berto. Both O's. Alright. Dragon Rage, Boomerang. Yep. The thing is, we need a water type electric. Do we just do. It's going to hash soon, but. Alright. We'll let that hatch. And then we'll figure out from there if we want to add the ride on or not. Sorry, Obro. Blue would not have counted. But still, that is a Phanpy. Another one, let's go. Oh, gong, gong, gong. Did I just say you had Fisher? Holy crap. Level 10, let's go. Aerodactyl, I should be okay. And absorb. Jeez. And you should have. Yep. There we go. Water gun. Nah. I could set up with Randy and switch into Watt for Thunder. Dragon Scale. That's the evolutionary item. Yep. For Seedra to Kingdra. If we were to ever get a Seedra. Which I kinda hope we do now, but I forget the color scheme. Oh yeah, it's purple. I can't add it to team then. That's a Grimer. Dragon Rage, there we go. Slowpoke, Dragon Rage. Alakazam, you know what? Let's test out our Cruncher. Jump Kick, you have Jump Kick. Thankfully, you have Horrible Attack. There we go. Jeez. Flame Wheel, bet. Get rid of Ember. There we go. At least we got Fire. I mean, Ice we have Fighting, Grass we have Flying. What else is Fire Super Effect on? Bug we got Flying. Jeez. We don't really need that Fire type move, do we? We already got this, so... Dragon Rage on you, see how it feels. And... Boss Battle. Well, we're interrupting. How's that? Bum, 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 bum. Who do you got? Who do you got? Moves are random. Moves are random. 15? Shit. It still had it. Still had it! It still freaking had it! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This is physical. Mirror Coat will not affect it because of it being physical. And you use Rest instead. Great. Should be okay for Crunch. There we go. Well, sorry about that, King. Well, that sucks. Yep. Yep, thank you for the lure ball. Alright. So we got the fastball going now. And sadly, we gotta do this, which we will change the layout in the next episode. So, thank you guys for tuning in. Hit that like button if you haven't already. Subscribe for more content. Pokemon, Mario, Nintendo. I'm gonna try to get football soon. Might start that tomorrow, actually. But we lost the Dragon Rage. We're going to gain a Dragon Rage. So, unfortunately, it's a water type, but what were we supposed to do? It got randomized to have Mirror Coat already. So again, we're going to throw this on the layout next episode. Hope you guys are doing okay. Ohio State's still number 4 in the basketball polls. Let's get going till the March Madness. Go Bucks. Thank you guys. Peace.